icebreakers I present are extremely interactive, have high energy, and are super fun. I've presented to a wide variety of audiences, from freshman orientation to student leader trainings to corporate meetings. I've presented to numerous venue types, including indoors and outdoors, all kinds of different audience sizes, from maybe 10 all the way up to many hundreds of people, and to highly diverse groups with different races, different cultures, even different physical abilities. One particular advantage of my icebreakers is that I have no script. Every program is customized to the audience in the moment. I only take the group where they are ready to go. Everyone leaves my programs energized, refreshed, and connected as a community.
Place it in the palm of the person next to you. Try to grab the finger that's in your hand and lift your finger out of the hand. Okay?
No, it's easy.
Here we go. One, two, three.
If you connect with people and create relationships with people on campus in your first few weeks while you're here, research says that you are much more likely to graduate. You are much more likely to graduate. So what we're doing right now today is helping you graduate. We're gonna ask you to step out of your comfort zone and meet new people. When I say go, you are gonna meet at least three people whom you do not know, who have about the same shoe size as you. Go! Say, bring me a left shoe. You would go back to your team, get a left shoe from your team, and bring it back to me here in the center as fast as you can, while being safe. Number seven, runner seven, runner seven.
At some point during the program, I slow things down a bit and I put them in a small group, usually around 10 to 15 people. This allows people to get to know each other on a more intimate level, whether it's finding out about their favorite ice cream or their hometown or even what they're passionate about. Occasionally, there are participants who are intimidated by the large group icebreakers. So when we bring them into the small group, that's the place where they can feel most comfortable to participate and to connect with other people. Another nice thing about this small group work is that they can create a very personal connection with their small group, and this can result in friendships lasting throughout their whole college career and beyond.
So they're gonna just kind of spin around and keep her away from me. So I might come over here and they spin to keep away, and I might come over here and they're gonna keep spinning. I come over here. And do like this.